Hello.
Okay. Sorry, I'm a little late. Well, and I made it more late with the startup, but yes. I picked up my headset and a lot of stuff dropped on the floor, so that was a bit of a mess. But I'm here now. Hello. Greetings. Hello. Hello, hello. Also, I realise stuff is still tangled, so I'm just going to remove my headset for a quick sec. There's so many fucking cables. Ooh. Okay. There we go. We're gonna play a game today. We're gonna play a game chat. And the game is, will I DC? Will my internet break? Will my internet fuck me up again? it's not the funnest game, but it's a game of pool's champ. Of wait and see if I fuck up.
Lit.
Hello. Game you can't win, exactly. It's just like, oh, it's just, oh. Hi, I'm doing good today. I'm a little late because honestly, I just wanted like that extra little bit of sleep. Because I don't get a lot of sleep. But you know what? It happens some days. It do be happening. Well, so far, so good, right? I don't want to jinx it, but... Ooh. A. Yeah. We jamming? Sorry, my music's on in this world. Nope. Hello! How are you doing? I put this one on today, this avatar, because I love this avatar. I love it. I love it very much. Just gonna see who's on today, see who I can bother, if I feel social. Oh, there's a few people on. Okay. I'm gonna chat for a little bit though. You love this one the most? It's the face for me. I love the face so much. It has like this thing where it's like, well technically the eyeball is like, or the like, the, you know, the eyes are like a little back more in the head, so it makes it look like I have like eye tracking sort of. The clothes, like, okay, it's nice, it's floofy. It's the other one I love for the clothes, but this one I just love for the face. So if I could combine the two, that would be great. Hi, Muna. Wait, is that the same Muna who calls me Justin Bieber? Are you okay? You're upside down. No VSC for me tonight or tomorrow night. Here we go. Aww. I can't slap you and sniff your ear hole. Wait, this might be a bit loud. My bad, chat. I put it up when I was starting stream. Stream. Are you okay, Mona? There's no Justin Bieber today. Yo, Scott, thank you for the sub, thank you. Oh, thank you, Scott, thank you so much. I really appreciate it, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. The 6 months as well, thank you so much. Oh god. Excuse me, I felt that coming. Because I had tea. I was rushing a cup of tea before I started, and I was like, oh. Thank you for the biddies. I have had a lot of sippy sip. I am very hydrated. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I was like, wait, this stuff. I forgot about this stuff. Oh my goodness. What was the one I wanted in that one? Gosh, the cup of, how dare you? Must be. Well, I did enjoy it. It was actually the last like cup of tea I had. Like the rest I have in my cupboard is decaf. So, oh gosh. Makes it look a bit more like a fox. It is. Well, I think it's wolf ears. There's like, I got wolf ears and cat ears and more hair. But I got leaf ears, so. So I haven't actually played VR chat. I recommend it. If your PC can take it. But I will say, there's like part of me that recommends it, but the other part of me doesn't, for the sake of, it's a rabbit hole of shit fuck. So be wary that it's just full of some weirdos. Not even the fun weirdos. I mean, there are the fun weirdos, but some people, you just you know, be, just watch yourself. Watch out for creeps. Especially if you're young, or I mean, if you're young, I don't really recommend going on the game, but not good. Hi, Egg, how you doing? Doing good, how are you? I'm just chilling. I'm still a bit like dopey from like I woke up recently, so but I'm alright. Hello, hello, hello. Good morning. Hi Musashi. If you have some friends to exactly. If you have friends to play with, it's good. Cause you could just run around and then you could like get some maybe like-minded friends. But if you're going on the game purposely to make friends, it can be really weird because, well, legit, like, anyone from anywhere, like, murderers and all that business could even be in this game because there's this sus shit that's happened. I'm not saying, like, it's only just that, but you never know who you meet on the internet. I'm going to sound, like, motherly, but please be careful. Please be safe. Stranger danger and all that business. Toxic one and blame the other people. Yeah, there's a lot of toxic people. There's a lot of toxic people. Listen with children and quest users or yeah, basically. See, when I started the game, I went into the game saying I'm married just because I was aware that there's gonna be some really sus people. Cause it I'm not trying to make it sound like big-headed, but if any girl goes on a game like this, there's gonna be some really creepy people. And yeah, it's just, it happens, you know? And you know, my gut instincts were right, there were a lot of creepy people, so. It's the old days of video gaming where everyone had fun. I think video games, there's always been kind of like, woman, girl, lady. I don't know, I think there's always been a bit of, well, you know, Xbox 360 days, they're kind of toxic as fuck as well. Oh my god, get like, people like sending death threats in like little sound clips, that's just, it's just teenagers, you know? Teenagers are fucking toxic, or really, like, well, not all teenagers, but that is, like, the key point of where it spreads into, and then it leads into, like, you know, adulthood sometimes. So, yeah, the man children. It happens. Oi, oi, oi. In general, yeah, pretty much. Hi, Mango. Not Minecraft, Xbox Live. I don't really play Minecraft, so I don't know how the community... Well, okay, I just know it's just always been kind of everyone and anyone as well. Do anyone? Oh my goodness. Bonk. How are you doing today? I'm doing alright. I'm still like kind of waking up because I overslept thinking maybe I should take a break today, but I took a big break. So I was like, okay, I'll just do a later stream. I'll just do like a slightly later stream. It should be fine. Hi, Caboose. If location, I assume you mean Lolathon. I have this question a lot. A lot of people pop into my chat saying, hey, is Lolathon gonna jump scare you? Usually when I'm on, Lolathon doesn't get on because it's really early times, but when I get on later, when I'm not streaming, that's usually when he's around. So sometimes it does happen. I think it was a few days ago he did jump scare me and I actually lost my voice because I screamed really loud. Yo, Jeepsy, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub, thank you so much. And the 5 months as well, thank you, I really appreciate it, thank you. Left on well, Gypsy. What a name. I love names. Like, well, not all names, of course, on Twitch. But, like, You know I'm gonna be like peppy if like a certain name follows me. I'm just like, like they call like Schlump or something, or like Jeebsy, or like Shmoomy or something, or like the Round Slug. Something that just sounds squishy. You called, yeah, I was complimenting your name. It's just like, I love like certain like names on Twitch. Could you miss that at the start? Look, I just finished watching JoJo. I think part 5, and my brain kept reading you. I kept reading your name as Mista. I'm squishy. You're squishy. Yeah, my English is good. I am very good at speaking. I good at speaking, yes. Poopy. Massentire. That sounds like massive, and that could be a compliment. You could say, yeah. But, I don't know. I was gonna lead that into something about cocks or something, just to like say, like, yeah. But no, that's me being half asleep. Massive. Massive tire. Big car, man. I am very good at speaking English too. Me too. I am British. Something, something. Bro, not gonna lie to you. Some people really put me on VR chat. I feel I can't go anywhere without feeling anxiety, you know? Anyone else get that? Or like, this is why, oh my God. Fuck, I just like. People keep treating me like I like just saw a dead body or something. Like they keep asking if I'm okay. Like, bro, I'm fine. Like, I don't know. I can't go anywhere. Like, I don't want to go too much into it, obviously. I think I know a bunch of you are aware of the shit that's going on. I don't want to, you know, spiral more into that. But, like, it's like, man, I don't really want to go anywhere anymore. I want to have fun in this game. But, fuck, like, people are intimidating now. Adab, that's not intimidating. This is why I keep debating, like, changing my times, but I love streaming early times, because I always have. And I guess it's like, I'm not here to stream just for other people, so, like, I'm happy to stream on my own, but it's like, damn. Don't wanna, yeah, it's better not. It's just VR chat shit, and it's just like, man, It never used to be like that. Well, actually, no, it was, but I think groups and stuff is just like, a lot of people are leaving VR chat, and it's like, you wonder why. Do you know what fun is? When me and your mom last night making a lot of noise, that was fun. People being people. Yeah. Ooh, Genshin Impact World. Per ghost. Hey, I didn't say we're doing anything weird. We're just, you know, just having a fun time. Girly stuff. Play more shooter games? I used to. I used to play a lot of Left 4 Dead. Or like, oh my God. I used to play a lot of games. And now it's just like, I don't have that drive. Like, mine is like, I don't know, Sims or something. It's like, yeah, I just want to see how that plays out. I don't know. Well, aside from this, of course, because it's just like, it don't feel like a game, you know? It's just like a chat room. Hi, solo player, what's up? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I love GTA 5. I need to update it. I think it's got more stuff in it. I think it's mainly just car shit, though. Is anyone here a car guy or a horse girl? Because I don't know. I don't know shit about cars. Oh, it's nothing about the devs. It's just silly shit going on. But I'm glad you guys don't know. Because it's just like... Bleh. A car girl. Hell yeah. All I know is a Volkswagen. So what? I don't know shit. I can't... You can't tell me a car and I'll picture it. Maybe a... Like a Mini? I don't know. I love, like, Red Dead. That's my shit. Hey, video gamer. What's up? Check out Lola. I told you already. I think it was you who asked. Lola doesn't get on at my times. He gets on much later. So sorry if you're waiting for that shit, but that doesn't happen, like, unless I do it in later times. I'm just scrolling to see if there's any new world. There's a lot of adventure ones, but there's like, I'd rather do it with someone on my own than on my own, you know? I'm a horse guy and a gun guy and a martial arts guy and someone who will make sure you win a fight against Mike. I like that. I like that. He's not online now. He doesn't get on until later. Sometimes when he's on, he tests, like if he does get on early, it's to test avatars, he won't accept people. Yeah, exactly. Like, I think I've only seen him in my streams once. Because there was a time he would get on early, but he just doesn't do that anymore. Which is fine. That's what he do. I really want Red Dead Redemption on the PC. Like the old one on the PC. Because it would be nice to replay it. Like... I keep watching this guy called Strange Man and his videos and the connections between the things. And it's like, wow, I keep finding out new shit that I didn't realize. Like, Rockstar puts so much into their games. If they made a Bully remake, I would be so fucking happy. I would be beyond happy. Like, I kind of want to stream Bully one day. Because I just, like, I played it so much. But I think it's just such a good game. It's so daft as well. Or, like, I am tempted to do, like, a GTA Chaos mod. But I'm kind of small brain. So I like to bully people. No! I actually like to learn. And hold hands with girls. Actually, no, there you can, like, choose to be gay in that game. I found that out late, actually. I can't do the math. I can't, like, so in Bully, because you're a school kid and you have to do classes. Holy fuck, like, I can't do the maths. Like, even completing the whole entire game, the math still isn't done. Whoa, what's happening? You guys smooching in chat? Maths. Well, we call it maths. I know in America you call it math. 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 I can't. Math. 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 Mathematics. KJ.
You give me a smooch? Oh my.
Oh my. Oh my goodness. This is a spicy stream.
Hold up. I can't tell. This shader is so like... There we go.
Oh no. This one has a blush, but it's not working. Why isn't it working?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Bro. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake.
My gestures are broken. I can't do the blushy blush. It's not working anymore. I was trying to do like the blushy thing because of the talk of smoochies, but it's broken. Hold up, let me. No.
Eh?
It's meant to be like squeeze and it would work. I can't blush anymore. It's dead.
Oh god, another one. Why it no work? I don't have a basement. Did you go to the wrong house? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Are you good? Attic. Oh, there you go. I'm so mad. I want to blush because I love the blush in this avatar. I'm leaving this world because I wonder if it's just the shader. It's hard to see.
Da 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 da. Hi, Suave. How you doing?
Road trip to Nevada. What's in Nevada? Wait, isn't that where the... That's where the fucking Grand Canyon is, right? No, wait. Am I getting that wrong? Las Vegas, close but not. I'm getting states and stuff mixed up. Area 51. I knew there's some sort of desert thing in there. You're so sweaty. Same. My feet are juicy. Hello, welcome. Oh, this is a horror map. I thought this is just America. I mean, I guess that is a horror map. Wait, I've seen this before. No, I haven't. I'm having deja vu, bro. I've seen this before. Wasn't this in a horror map? Oh, can I go in there? What? Something's really not right here. Hold up. Is there spooky music? What the hell is this? Oh, it's fucking raining, lads. I still can't blush! Eh. I can't blush anymore. It's broken. Why I no brush? I want to go like, ugh. But I can't. I was wondering if it was Resident Evil. Yeah, that's like, I thought it was like the start of the devouring map. I see a fucking eyeball in there. What the fuck? There's no cars. Why am I here? How did I get it? Oh, there is a car. Why? I just saw a car. What am I on about? There's anime in here. It's scary. Like, why am I in America right now? How did I... Why is the floor on fire? What is happening? Ah! Oh, fuck. It's just an invisible wall. Jesus Christ. I thought it was like eyes or something. Okay, well... Look, it is very scary, okay? I didn't expect it. Yeah, it's like it could chop me up. Like, it's lasers. Well, this is dope. I can't even drive an American car. I can't even drive a British car. I can't drive. I just... Huh? How is possible? I want to know the lore to this place. It says road trip to Nevada, but I got, like, abandoned. This is sus. Am I being taken to Area 51? God damn. I'm so mad! I want to blush! Because the blush is cute, but it's broken. What happened? What happened? I didn't mean to take a picture. Oh, God. There you go. Hooked on a feeling. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, I turned up the music just because I wanted to know if there was any music. Where the blush? What the dog doing? Where's the blush at, though? I'm so mad! Yeah. I wanna... Why do that, though? I wonder if it was... Ah! My dog just broke down my door! What the fuck are you doing, you twat? What are you doing? You fucking ding-dong. What did you do? What did... I said, what the dog doing? And he fucking broke down the door! Oh my god! You fucking numpty. You fucking... I don't deserve this dog. Oh. Yeah, he can open doors. So, when I'm just chilling, I hear... I have to get him a dog flap thing. Oh my gosh. A little bass. Yeah, I think Karma removed the blush when, like, updating the model for, like, the ears and stuff. So... I'm gonna have to ask for another, like, thingy-majingy. Does it... I don't know. Blush red leaves? I'll get red leaves in autumn. I'd love to have that. What kind of dog? He's large. that's what kind he is. He's a German Shepherd Cross Collie. A large boy. And a naughty boy breaking down my door. Fucking. You're such a police dog and you're not even in the police. Not even in the police. He sniffed my face, so I had to sniff back. That's just how it be. It's polite, isn't it? Hello, bass. I am good. I can't believe he's... I can't believe he broke down the door because I said, what the dog doing? See you, Mom! Bye, love you! I guess we're going on a road trip together. Hello,
talk to me. Wow, there's a place called Netflix and ERP. Wowie! Wowie, wowie! Marimba? What's that marimba? Marimba Bar Cafe, Marimba Udon, Marimba. A xylophone. I don't know how to play an instrument, but I'm gonna go ding ding dong. Excuse me. Pause the music just because music is happening. All right, we're gonna go ding 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 dong. I have no idea how to play any sort of instrument. Oh, it's big ones. What? Okay, no, it's not. What the fuck? That sounds spooky. Wowie. See, this would be a bit more entertaining if I knew what I was doing. I'm good. It sounds like something from like Banjo-Kazooie. I'm bored now. I want to go. I don't know. I don't know what to do with it. I there's nothing. I don't know what to do. Wait, I can put them on me? Wait a minute. Wait, I'm stuck. What? What the fuck? I'm stuck. Okay, that got me stuck. Yeah, this is janky. Wait! What is this? Oh, it's MP4 files. Neat. I'm so mad! I can't go! Ooh, woo, and all that business. I can't be blushy blushy. It's broken. Grunty theme. Yeah, exactly! I wish I remembered, like... Well, I mean, I don't know how to play it, so... I can't do it. Hi, Michael. Thanks for the biddy. What the fuck? 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 What the what? Mac. Are you kidding me? What the hell? What the hell, bro? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Bro. What do I say to you? What do I say to you, man? You're nuts. Thank you so much. Thank you. Holy fuck. Thank you so fucking much, you daft little... bean lump thing. I don't know what to say. Thank you. Holy fuck, dude. You're crazy, man. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh my god. Bruh. Thank you. Fuck. What the hell? I can't stop swearing. Sorry, fuck. I just can't fucking brain right now. Bro. I can't. Sir! What the hell, man? I really appreciate it, but what the fuck? I need to put music on. I'm like, ugh. I'm like heavy breathing, like I'm gonna have a fucking laying egg. Yeah, I can't brain good. The fuck is this? Is this fruit?
Yaddy yaddy.
Thank you so much, Mac. You're fucking bonkers, yo. You're fucking bonkers. Holy macaroni and cheese! This is loud, but it's not kind of cute, though. Okay. I don't know how safe that is, music-wise, but that sounds very cute. What the fuck is this? Is this fruit everywhere? What? What in tarnation is this fucking fever dream? Ah! What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude? Nah, fuck, what the fuck, man? What the fuck are you doing? Excuse me. Excuse me. This ain't fair. Fuck, my leg has a boner. What the f- Sorry, that was unrelated to the thing, but, what the fuck? What the fuck? Are you okay? What the fuck? Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Thank you. But what the fuck? I don't know what to say. Thank you. You're fucking nuts. Thank you so much. Fucking Mac. Thank you, McIntyre. Thank you so much. You fucking crazy soul. Thank you. Oh my god. Fucking hell, man. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Why was Hypno so energetic? He wasn't drowsy anymore.
Oh my god. Thank you for the 100 bitties. What the f- Oh, but the puns are back. Bruh, it's so hard to speak, man. That's not fair. Oh, man. No, 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 no. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, Mac? What the fuck, Mac? Mac, this is- Mac, what the fuck? Mac, what the fuck? You want me to do a muse stream or is that what you want? I can't speak, dude. What the fuck? Thank you.
much. What the hell? What the fuck? Thank you. I can't speak. I'm sorry, but thank you so much. Thank you so fucking much. I need like to catch my air. Oh fuck. Mac, you are an absolute mad lad. You are the fucking maddest lad I've ever met. Thank you so much though. Thank you so fucking much. I'm gonna put that towards stuff, like either stream stuff or house stuff. That's whatever the case, I'm not gonna like, you know, I'm gonna put that towards something good. But so I would gladly, but unfortunately better internet does not reach where I am, so I might as well just get a house. No, of course, like not with that, but you know, there's talk of things in the family, so I'll see what's going on. I'm sorry, my brain is kind of like having a meltdown right now. Thank you so much though. Just bought a house. Shipping container, streamer house. Okay, that sounds kind of cute though. I really like small houses. God, Mac, thank you so much. I'm struggling to speak as is.
What up?
Are you lagging? Is anyone else lagging? Is anyone else delayed? Fuck. Hi, Lumidus. Just a hiccup? Oh, pug. If it's fine now, then good. But please, like, it was just a tiny. Okay, if it's just a tiny bit. Okay, good. Don't be afraid to say it's getting worse. Just to like, you know, comfort me or anything. Just say, hey, it's quite bad. Can you like close Chrome? Actually, I'll close Discord because I forgot I still have that open. Sorry, I'm getting nasally now. I feel very weird. Hold up. I said fuck's sake. Fuck, I can't say that a different way because that's how it's pronounced. Fuck. Okay, I closed Discord. Hopefully that might help a tiny bit. Oh my gosh. No, 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 fuck off, fuck that shit, no, are you kidding me? Are you fucking having me on? Oh, fucking hell, man. You want me to cry or something? Like, I'm like, I can't stay sane with this shit. I can't fucking... Oh my fucking god, you fucking nutcase. I really fucking appreciate it. I fucking... Fucking fuck, 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 fuckity fuck. 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 I can't speak, dude. Thank you. Thank you so much, McIntyre. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I can't speak, man.
For that, I've said it many times, and I'll say it many more times. Thank you for all you've been doing, and to every stream for you, and you deserve everything. Thank you, Mac. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Oh, fuck. Thank you. I worry like I don't do enough for you guys sometimes, so I appreciate that you guys enjoy it and I can entertain, you know? I don't know what I do sometimes, but I appreciate it. Yeah, it's just ice sweat, bro. It's just ice sweat. You do- I'm- b- Germany, bro. I'm about to fucking go to Germany and slap people. Thank you so much. Thank you. The fucking 50 quid. Thank you. Mike, just thank you so much. God, guys, thank you so much. Fucking Christ. I need to take off my headset. I'm fucking leaking, bro. This is not fair. This is not fair. Oh my god. Oh. Hi, big boy. Thank you for the sub. I needed that. I need. Thank you. Fuck, you know, it's about to be a mute stream because I'm struggling to speak. I'm sorry. But thank you so much. Thank you. So fucking much. Thank you. Hey, that's an RR redeem, by the way. I can't do it right now, even if I wanted to. I can't. My fucking voice is so cracky. Oh my fucking god. Please be safe with your fucking money, dude. Like, are you just trying to get me to cry, huh? Well, good fucking job. My fucking eyes are leaking. I can't fucking speak, dude. Don't swear. Fuck off. I swear so much. Sorry, that was really rude, but like, I don't like being told what to do. All I do is swear. I hate that people come and they're like, oh, you're a lady. You can't swear. Well, the fuck off then. I'm sorry, I'm just like, I can't comprehend anything right now. I can't fucking brain. Oh god, I need like fucking, I need a drink, like a drink at this point. I wouldn't, but I just need to. Oh my god. You will live. Mac, thank you. Thank you so fucking much, dude. Thank you so fucking much. And Schlump. Yeah, you get the fuck in here. You get the fuck in here. Many art. Oh, you mean the artists, the fan arts? There's been some really lovely fan art. I really appreciate it so much. I could buy fertilizer. I'm about to fucking squeeze the fucking eyeballs out of this fucking dude. I don't care if he has armor and I'll fucking break it open like a fucking Easter egg. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? I really fucking... Oh my god! Thank you.
You deserve it.
I don't deserve shit, man. What are you on about? I don't.
No, you do. You do.
No, that's fucking bonkers, man. My fucking art is not good right now. Fucking hell. I wanna slap you so much. I'm so upset.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh my god, you're a fucking teddy bear.
No problem.
Thank you so much. Oh my god. Be careful, because I keep getting stuck with like these lemons and shit. I don't know what's going on here. Where the fuck am I, dude? Oh my god. This is McIntyre. He's. What is that? What is. Shlo. You wanna get on too? I'll beat you up as well. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. What the, is it like? Fucking, I can't say anything.
In Germany.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's like German squishy day. Oh my god. We've dropping the F bombs. I have to fucking swear, dude. There, I don't know how the fuck else to. I can't speak. Thank you so fucking much. I just can't think of words right now. Fuck is such a good filler word. It expresses it fully. Why is that dank? Oh shit. Okay. God, I'm shaking, dude. I'm fucking shaking. What the fuck, dude? Oh my god. Dude, what the oh my god. My PayPal's about to scream. For some reason, they're like,
is this a fake donut? Because you got a lot of money.
I'm gonna Glimmer, thank you so much for the 45 quid. Jesus fucking Christ. God. I fucking love you guys so much, but I hate you at the same time for this shit. Like, what the fuck, dude? What do I say, man? Thank you. Thank you so much. Fucking hell. Like, I death. Oh my god. Not hate, hate. I don't hate you guys. I'm just... Okay, Gay J. The little 69. Oh, Gage, thank you so much, though. What the... Please, because people are being fucking bonkers, don't feel like you have to do shit like that. Don't give in to fucking nutcases.
Don't
fucking dare. I just, you know, safety first for money. I need water right now because I feel like my voice is gonna crack. I feel like I'm gonna have, like... puberty again. I mean I never had a voice crack with puberty, but you know, I don't know. That's... My water tastes like a cupboard. I am... Plant go through puberty? Wasn't that what happened? Because like the bud opens up and stuff. Ooh, that's nasty. Sims TM mother load. Oh my god. Really? Words are so fucking hard right now. I'm gonna invite people because I can't speak, so it's...
But yeah. Even if you say you don't deserve it, you deserve all of it.
Thank you. So fucking much, thank you. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
We can buy a new house and get better internet.
we're working on it. Okay. I need to sit down. I'm sorry. I can't fucking function. Well, I mean, I am kind of like confident to a point, but you know, every streamer has the moment where they don't know what the fuck they're doing and if it's okay. Because there's a lot of people who come in for different reasons. Like, there's a lot of people follow me because I'm Moon and they only expect Moon stuff. A lot of me follow me just for like British shit. I don't know. Like, most of the time, I don't know. So it's just like, streaming is just kind of like a mix. Oh my god, that's true. No, I'm kidding. Follow you cause woman. Understandable. The woman. Yeah. Oh, you're still loading. I'm gonna run over here, and when my internet works, I'll come back. How chill you were. Thank you, I really appreciate that. I want to do more VTuber stuff, but I am working on... Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. Bro, I'm about to have a mental breakdown, man. You guys are being so fucking sweet, and I can't speak. Logan, thank you so much. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You guys, I am already crying. Like, I'm trying to hold back with making a fucking mess on stream, but my eye is exploding, dude. Take care, Helby. It's like, I could have a heart-to-heart with you guys. I mentioned it earlier, but, like, not as bluntly. It's harder to stream VR chat when, like... I mean, of the few people getting on at random times, it's completely fine when my internet takes it.
Boop.
Boop. Sorry, I might, like, sound a bit weird right now. It's been really bizarre...
Is your internet all just things in general?
Oh, just like McIntyre and my chair being fucking sweet and I can't function.
He always is.
People are very supportive and I just can't fucking brain right now. I can't brain right now. So forgive me, I'll be a bit like I'm on dial up right now. Thank you guys though, thank you so much. Like, I'm happy streaming. Of course, it's like, I wanna do more of what people enjoy, but at the moment it's like hard to do if I don't know what people are enjoying. So it's like, big streamer love it. Yeah, okay, oh yeah, that was what I was having a go at. So my internet in the summer gets really bad due to storms and heat. I don't know the logic, it just always is like that. So I can't do a lot during the summer. Also fuck, what was I saying? No, so I used to be, I guess it's not like drama, but like, you know, friend groups, they, you know, disperse sometimes and stuff, and a lot of people keep leaving VR chat, or you know, they got on at random times, so it's like I went on VR chat, like, originally to just... Well, because I love the half of it that I could talk to my chat, like, it's like just chatting. And then the second half is, like, I like to have fun with my friends. But the having fun with my friend part doesn't happen a lot. Because a lot of people don't get on VR chat anymore. Or they get on, like, way later, like, away from my stream times. So, I'm having to go on later sometimes. But it's, like, it's weird. It's weird sometimes. So, it's, like, I gotta play... other things as well, but then I'm having like a weird game drought where it's like, I don't know what I'm in the mood for. Thought about it, what if it's not really heat, but extra strain from kids having... That could be it as well, yeah, that could be it. That is like another issue, I think, with like... things going on, it's just like... with especially this whole bot thing going on, it's just like... no work, because it's summer. No school, because it's summer. I doubt kids are doing that thing, then. Hi, Time, what's up? Because I started following a bunch of people, I would see in other videos, but I actually kept watching because they're fun to watch. Thank you, I really appreciate it, thank you. Always ask if someone... See, that's the thing, like, sometimes it's like my internet cucks it if I get a chance to hang out with people. So it's like, man, that's kind of annoying. Hello, Scooby. Thank
you, Cab. Dude, I love Cab. I love, like, most of the group that, I don't get to see them often, but they're such good people. And I guess that is, like, the issue is, like, maybe I should try a late stream just so I can have some fun with people. But at the same time, it's I don't know. I think it's different days. I know that's how streaming should be. It's, like, it depends what your mood is, right? So I'm not going to be the type of streamer, like, I will only do what chat tells me to do. Because I know in the end it's, like, what I want to do, but sometimes it's like, man, internet cucks me. Yeah, exactly! So I'll just say if anyone comes into my chat, I mean, it doesn't matter because there's still going to be people coming into my chat and they're asking, like, where's who, all that business. But, like, if that happens, keep in mind storms and stuff. And I know I can buy better internet, but where I am doesn't have good signal, so. But I am working on moving. Oh, is it scuffing right now? Or you just... Is this timing or the hypo? But yeah, is it scuffing? That's great timing if it's so. Oh no, hold up. See, that's what I mean, right? That's what I mean. Maybe it'll get better. Oh, Lord. Oh. Alright, click reset. I might have to go into my home world if it's really bad then. There you go. I'll go into my home world. They'll understand. Alright, is it any better? Is it any calmer? But see, I better talk when I know it's working. Any better? Still shit? If I go off VR chat, maybe they'll be better. I don't know. I wish it wasn't so tanky on the internet.
Fuck.
I'll click refresh again on the router. Is it any better? Hello? I guess it's not. Is it better now? Might be better. Pineapple? Better? Okay.
No bathroom for you? Okay, perfect. See, that's the thing, that's what I was on about. It's just like, it's a shame if I want to say hi to people, because during stream, it won't let me, so. It's buffering. It is buffering. Okay. Okay, hold up. It's good for now. I left VR chat to see if this helps. But, I just want any sort of, like, help with the internet. That was better? 3 second delay? Oh, I can go back on it then. Okay. I just wanted to help it catch up a bit. Okay, perfect. Okay. Was it, sorry if I sound like depressed or something. It's because of like the. Because. I don't know. You guys are being so supportive. So I just kind of feel a bit spaced out now. So my. So that's the only reason I don't really sound. Peppy. Is because I didn't expect that sort of support. So I was like, wow. Oh shit. But I don't know if it's working now, then, and I could talk alternative color for my avatar.
What up?
Not in this one, like a really old one. I had like a red version, but I would love to get like an autumn version at some point when, well, autumn time. Think of the followers, by the way. Hopefully they aren't just like those sus bot things. I don't know if anyone else has heard about them, but be careful. Don't click on any names that you're followed with, what you see in chat, because yep, Twitch. Oh, oh yeah, it was a birthday one. It had the inverted colors. You like it? I like the dark green, it's very cozy. Oops. Oh gosh, I wish I had a pen. It might be easier to to write with, like, whew. But I guess yeah, like I was saying, streaming hasn't been the funnest because of the internet issues. It's a bit frustrating. Because I want to, you know, perform the best I can, or stream when I'm in the mood to do something, but whatever I'm in the mood to do, my internet cucks me. Happy late birthday. Oh, thank you, Iron. Thank you. but, yeah, it's just, it's frustrating, it is. Like, I kind of want to say, like, I have good patience. I am real. I have good patience in general, I want to say. Although, like, sometimes I act on it just for, like, shits and giggles, but... You're well hello. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the sub. Thank you so much. For the 6 months as well. Thank you. But yeah, I guess it is it's like, oh man, it like trying to find, because streaming is like, you gotta stream what you want to play or you enjoy, and you know, check and watch if they want to, that's fine. But especially when I take a big break from streaming and then I came back, it's like, man, I'm ready to go. And then as soon as I came back to streaming, it's like storms outside and crazy. So I was like, oh, that's kind of annoying. But the good thing is I got a second monitor if I do want to do a desktop stream. But the thing is, I haven't been in the mood for a desktop stream. Hershey's? No, God, no. I mean, chocolate's nice, but that's not chocolate. I'm sorry to shit on it, but like, Hershey's is not good. I like Reese's. Actually, no, I like Hershey's cookies and cream. That's fine, but just the normal chocolate is just like, tastes really bitter and tastes weird. But no, like, is that bad? I guess I just kind of grew up with like Cadbury's, but now Cadbury's is changing, so it's not the same. Cookies, yes. Got these really nice digestive biscuits with like little cream in the middle. Yeah, it is. Like, Hershey's is made with the stuff that like that's in puke and cheese, but like Americans don't mind it. They don't really taste it because they grow up with it. It's, that's why, like, in, because it was made like that for the war, so like soldiers had stuff to take with them, and they kind of like grew addicted to the taste, so they made it that way. Hi, Haxer, what's up? What's up? Hi, Oscar. Yeah, that's how it's. UK sweets gang. Yeah, Haribo. Have I been? I've been alright. Having some technical issues and people were breaking me with support, so that's always fun. I might delete the VOD because I just feel like I'm being too sad. So I don't. So if you see it gone, that's why. I feel like I sound too gross, but like I'm not sad. I just like, I cried because of the donations and I was like, okay. And now I don't, it's hard to speak. Are you seaweed? I wish. Crispy seaweed tastes good. Thank you, guys. I know, like, I'm happy with this whole VTuber thing and stuff. I won't lie and say that it has crossed my mind and said, like, I've said, like, always streaming for me still. But I do enjoy streaming. And, you know, I don't want to quit out of the blue. Because, yeah, like I said, I enjoy hanging out with people. But, thanks for the followers, thank you. Like, yeah, I don't know. I like to have the comfy time and talk, but sometimes I don't even know what I talk about. So if it's forced upon me because of my internet being shit, I don't always know how to talk about stuff. I'm happy, but I'm stressed. Basically. Like, I... like, I can take it. I can take, like a scuffy internet. It's like, I could just work around it. But, man... it's just like frustrating. That's the only thing. Like I want to perform better on streams, but I can't even if I'm on a great mood, full energy, enough sleep, and then my internet says no. And then everyone's like, I don't want to watch this. Too laggy. And it's like, oh, understandable. But it's like, it's frustrating. Hi, Lone Wolf. How am I? We're just chilling, chatting about just stream stuff. Hi, Mist. You're a good streamer. Thank you, Bess. Thank you. I really appreciate it. And I'm happy that you guys enjoy my stuff, even through like scuffy moments. Leave, talk with the British accent. What do you think I'm talking with? What accent do you think this is? I've had this question every time. It's like, can you talk with the British accent? I've been talking with a British accent for 25 years. I think that's a good streak for me.
In it. Talk with an American accent? Well, oh my gosh, damn. I don't know. I need to think of something to say. What the fucking alligator? Yeah, UK internet is shit. And I know Radiant's having some internet issues as well. And I wonder if that's why he streams like later as well. But I know he's been talking about it. Do a Red Dead line. I got tuberculosis. I don't know. Will you collab with Moon again? Probably. But that's another thing. It's like time zones. But I'd love to collab with Moon again. It just has to, you know, we have to... I don't see him stream that much. So, I don't know. I just don't know when he's on. He gets on at random times. I might DM him and ask if he wants to do something sometime. But another thing is, like, if my internet's shit, then that's gonna be extra shit. That's the thing, is, like, collabs. Like, it's hard to do collabs if something goes wrong, you know? Excuse me. Lumbago. Lumbago. I'm gonna sit back on my bed because I'm falling off the edge. Why is that the- I don't know! You can't fight gravity. I do know some lines, but that's the first thing. Well, I think I know some lines. Oh god, it's been a while. That's gonna test me. Oh well. Extroverted? God, no, I'm introverted. I'm very introverted. I'll have like a moment of being energetic and social, and the whole time I'm just introverted. I stay inside. I don't talk much. There's more. It's fine. I get hiccups that are like one or two, and then they're gone. Time splitter! Sorry, that made my heart fuzzy. If that's like based on the game Time Splitter. I fucking love Time Splitters. I hope the remake actually comes out, because I'd stream the fuck out of that. Love Time Splitters. Good with friends, but not too many friends. Like, I'm good with friends. If it's in VR chat, I'd have to have a big enough world so I could, like, run around a bit. Because if it's, a squishy world and everyone's just, like, staring, it's just, like, really awkward. I can't take awkward stuff. Fresh air. Are you married? I wish. I have a boyfriend. I might as well be married. I think it's a testament to skills and entertainment streamer that a lot of people will stick around even when the stream is super laggy, so I hope you don't feel too bad about it. Like, being able to perform things when you... Yeah, I'm so thankful. Like, I can never get mad or upset at, like, viewers for leaving. Like, of course there's always gonna be that, like, gut feeling I think every single streamer gets, is like, we wish we could, like, maintain, like, stronger view, because it's like, it's always a fuzzy feeling when you grow. But it's just like, I really appreciate the people, like, everyone here. Like, I appreciate my regulars who know what I'm like in my ups and my downs, and they'll stick around because, like, hey, it's Leaf, and I love that, and I fucking love you guys. What's a hi, Jelly? You deserve a big. I love hugs. I love hugs so much. Like, VR hugs can be kind of like janky, but God, I would squeeze someone so hard. They come on Tuesdays. Yeah, like. I have noticed that some days are like, if you count like viewership, some days are more than usual. And I think it is like, you know, schools works and all that business. So that happens. That's fine. Like that. Oh God, sorry. I'm trying to get comfortable. Then I forgot a skirt on. But, fair, the message is kind of delayed. I was trying to... No, that's fine. I'm terrible. I'm terrible at wording things. It's... Can we get a weird jump in chat? I'm sorry. What the fuck? Maybe I should do what Patty does. So, like, if you've noticed ever, like, other streamers, sometimes they have, like, this thing where they would, like... So it's like a chant without a chant. Like, it would just... Perfect. Hi, Mill. Thank you. But yeah, no, like, and I noticed, like, when Patty does it, she'll start the thing and then people chant it, so I wonder if I should do that. Because it's just, like, it helps, I think it helps build the community when, like, things like this happen, like chanting emotes, even without chanting or something. It's, like, it's nice, like, if something strange happens, or creepy happens, or, you know. Hi, Mitaka, how you doing? Hi! Hello. How you doing? Hee hee. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I can't even do. I don't have the energy for a hee hee right now. I sound like a slug. If a slug made a noise. Do they make a noise? I think they make crunchy noises. How are you today? I'm doing alright. I'm having some internet issues. And I had some crazy support at the start of the stream. So I got broke a bit. So I sound probably really floppy.
Keep your head up high, be prude.
Oh, thank you, Gabe. Thank you so much for the 500 pities. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I really appreciate the support. Like, even through that shit internet. Thank you, Ritaka. Also, Ritaka, I love your OC. I don't know if I've ever said, but, like, I love it. I saw, like, because it's, like, the green stripes, and I saw there's a red one, too, and it just looks really nice. I think highlights in hair are awesome. Kind of thinking about getting, like, a braid or something, but I don't know. Stream trying to buy you new internet. I appreciate it at this point, like, because I kind of live in Narnia. I have to get a new house. So I'm not saying donate for a new house, because we're currently working to sell this house to buy a new house in general. So, or either or I might move in with other family. I don't know. Either way, stuff's in plan. So, hopefully within the next couple of years or so, I'll have a better house and better internet. And maybe I could stream in better quality. That would be cool. Shame, Scooby. Bag of good internet. Be proud of what you came for. Exactly, exactly. Like, I'm not upset at, like, viewers or anything. If anything bad happens, as... It happens, you know, everyone has their own shit going on. I have, you know, that's how streaming is. I am so proud of how far I came, though. Like, I used to have an average of 3 viewers. And the fact that I did, people kept telling me to give up. Because, like, I basically, I was an art streamer. But I can't always do art because art's hard. And I need to be in the mood to draw. I can't force it. That's why I don't do commissions or stuff. And so I've always wanted to do VR chat. That is one main reason I got into streaming. So when I got a better computer, I got into VR chat streaming. But my viewer count was way low in comparison. But I just really wanted to grow on it. I really, really wanted to grow on it because it's, like, my favorite game technically. Not the best people on it, but it's my favorite game in general because of, you know, how long I'm on it. It's just, sorry, I keep zoning out because I'm, like, trying to read at the same time. I just bought a house. A fan of yours from Malaysia. Thank you. Thank you. Are you using Oculus? No, I'm using a Valve Index, but I used to use an Oculus, like the OG one. Very good. But Index is great. It's very expensive though. Hi, ghosting. But yeah, no, I used to have just like an average of 3, and people kept saying, hey, you should not do VR chat, you should do, like, just keep to art. And I said, like, I don't want to, because I love this game. But I guess when I found a better schedule and, you know, found my confidence and found out how to, like, navigate, like, the camera or something, I had so much fun, I had so much more fun, and I started growing a viewers, and what was I on about? And I, like, I don't know, got into comps and stuff. And it was really nice, and that helped me. We love all you the support. On our stream, those who are people who aren't watching still support you till this day. And be proud of what you have. Stay vibe and stay comfy. Be you and be true. Exactly! 100%! 100%! Be you and true. Like, unless you're an RP streamer, it's good to just be yourself. Because that is the thing. Like, be you and people come here for you. If you're faking a character, unless they're like, you know, you... Well, I mean, okay, I guess it's a persona thing, but I think it's good to say that it's RP because it just, you know, it helps people understand and not get, you know, too attached if you have, like, different days or something. But, I guess it works for some. But, like, you know, people can tell. People aren't dumb. They can tell if someone's being fake or something. Like, I admit sometimes I, like, try to keep up, like, a happy customer service thing. And I don't know why. I guess that is sometimes, like, a thing that I just want to do just to sound polite. You know, I don't want to be depressing. I'm not... okay. But, like, I mean, I'm not depressed, but I feel like sometimes when I talk in my normal tone, I sound depressed. But maybe it's because I'm British. I always think about that. I spoke to some Brits about it. It's just like, if you compare, like, a British streamer to an American streamer, a lot of American streamers are very peppy, like, let's go! Oh my god! And then, like, British is like, oh yeah, I saw a car the other day. I don't know. Maybe it's just me from my experience, or maybe, like, that's, like, the slight self-consciousness. Or I was like, do I sound dead inside and too monotone? I don't know. Nothing against American streamers or anything. Like, it's very endearing to watch. I just, like, you know, I can't keep up. Like, I was like, oh, I love birds. They're cool. But I don't know. It would sound happy. Well, I appreciate that. Like, even now, like, do I sound happy? Because I don't, like, I'm fine. I'm happy. This is sort of just my relaxed tone. Where I'm just like, I mean, I had cried because of, you know, the support, but it was happy tears. It wasn't, like, mental breakdown tears. So, well, it was a breakdown, but in a nice way. Because, like, what the fuck? But, so, hi, Kiryu. Yeah, exactly. The maintaining persona can, like, drain your mental, and you get imposter syndrome. I mean, I think everyone gets that with streaming, because, like, the thing is, like, you don't know what a lot of people join in for, and it's like part of you wants to improve that thing that's helping you grow, but you're not told what it is, and it's always, we're here for you, which is lovely, but sometimes it's like, it's hard to improve on things if people, you know. But I know that I would love to work on things like YouTube and stuff, but every time I do it, I'm always, like, smacked down with people, like, being busy, which is fine. I'm not mad at someone for being busy, but it's just, like, I don't want to work on things so bad. I'm kind of impatient with YouTube because I don't know, but I'm not mad at anyone. It's just, like, I need to keep finding new editors and stuff. And yeah. Fuck, I keep waffling because I'm on track with, like, what I'm saying, but then I, like, I try to read chat as well. Forgive me if I zone out. Honestly, the way you talk is very real. It doesn't feel like you're trying to make it super hyper. And I really like that. I appreciate that. I do wish I got more sleep, though. I think that would help with my talking ability. Are you feeling pressured? Hope not. No. No. Like, if I start feeling pressured, I'll take a break. I'm happy streaming. It's just, sometimes it's like a boulder in your path, you know, like broken internet or people being weird. So it's like, okay, I'm gonna like try and decide on the spot what I want to do. Seem to have fun regardless of what's happening in your interaction in chat in general. Also, you have a magical laugh, and I think chat tries to get you to laugh all the time. I appreciate that. I'm glad you guys like my laugh. I used to be bullied for snorting in my school. They said it was gross. So I'm glad you guys like it. I appreciate it. Also, hi Crowa, how you doing? Have two screens is a new thing to get used to being able to reach out. Yeah. I mean, I've always had this little like hovering screen because of VR. So, and I'm trying to look into the camera just to make it more real. So I'm like, ooh. But I recently got a second monitor. So when I do desktop stuff, hopefully I'll get used to
accept
that.
Accept our love and support.
I do. I love it. I love you guys. Thank you very much for the 100 videos. I don't have to do that though. Remember back when my internet was poo-poo, I know your pain watching YouTube in 2040 because... Yeah, like often to not after I'm done with streaming, when I raid someone, I can't like watch their stream and I miss if they say thank you or something. Which I feel bad for. So I try to go back and say... Are you sure it's about the amount of sleep as opposed to having consistent time of sleeping? Because I feel like having consistent sleep is better than the amount, at least. Well, I guess the same. Like, I scuffed my sleep schedule a bit because, you know, I had a break and stuff. I know I want to, like, fix it, so I'm happy to. I just need that. Boom. No one is perfect, plan lady, but you're special in your own way. And we like that, and we... going to support you, you make us happy, and I know I sound like any other person who would say that, but I tried. No, I really appreciate it. I fucking love this community. I am so happy to have this community. Like, have a community like this, I should say. Like, I am not upset with the community or anything. I'm just like, you know, I just like, I guess there's the part of me is more than like demotivation. Even though I have demotivated moments. But you know, I'm motivated to do more. Is that's why? And there's like that little part of me that's really excited. yeah, so there's the motivated part of me that's really excited to get working on things. And that's why I'm just like, oh, I really wish I could do more today. I should draw today. Maybe if I work on, like, emotes today, then I can get that done. And it's, like, really exciting. I don't know. I want to do more at the same time. But at the same time, I should take my, you know, pace myself. Yeah, exactly, Adzi. That's why. Like, I don't mean it in a rude way. Also, sometimes, like... as soon as I'm done streaming, I take off the headset so I can't hear things for a couple bits. Probably miss out on them freaking out and almost passing out from excitement. You sound like a man. Thank you. I would love to have a lower voice. Like, I don't want to sound too girly. I think deeper voiced women are like cooler. I don't know. Solar! Yo! Hi, what's up? I wish I could, like, have different, like, ranged voice... ranged? What? Like, a different voice range.
Because I could, you know, I could talk like this or something.
But I think... I don't know. I think deeper voices are much cooler. Voice actor. Oh god, I don't have the lung. Like, the mindset that you just want to be hyperactive, but my body's... Yeah! It's like, my eyes get sleepy. So it's like, ugh. You essentially want some kind of Onesan kind of girl to back you. Wait, what do you mean? You mean like a big sister to motivate me? I think Anasen's big sister, right? I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm sleep deprived. I mean, today I got enough sleep because I overslept a little bit, but overslept. Want to hear a knock knock joke? If it's bad, if it's like TOS, against TOS, I mean, I don't know. My voice sounds like a voice. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Knock knock. Who's there? Mod's like. Hi, Kalandine. What's up? Voice reveal. I wish I had a voice changer app thing so I can make like a spooky one. Oh god. I feel like this is gonna be a sexist joke. I swear to god. Dishes who? This is Sean Connery. What the Thank you. God damn it. Humans have hair? Not all humans have hair. And they have, was it alopecia? I think it's called. They don't have hair. Your voice has the vibe of attending of a small garden and a lighting candle and a cottage window with a traveler. Aww. Cottagecore. I appreciate that. And a deep voice. Yeah, like, I mean, I think having a voice thing to fuck around with will be fun. You eat apples raw? Don't we all do that? Do you cook your apples before you eat them? What? I keep slipping off my bed. Ah! That's why. I gotta be careful of, my stuff. Hi, Arctic. What's up?
Chiz.
The banana without peeling it. That's very cursed, my friend. That is very cursed. Animals eat food.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
You eat air. Bro, what the hell? What is happening? Is breathing air essentially eating it? Because it goes on your tongue. Because it, like, when you smell something, it goes on your taste buds. Hello, what's up? Video of the guy eating an unpeeled banana. Why? I don't want to imagine that. You gotta be tasting my air now. I'm like, it's like that stormy smell out at the moment. So if you smell a fart, you're technically eating it too. You're technically eating shit because there's poo particles in it. Fun fact. Elephants is the only mammal that can't jump. What? Surely they can a little bit. Why?
cut grass air. Oh god, that sounds like a sneeze fest. You know what sucks is, like, if I want to see people, I have to end my stream, I think, because it's just gonna crap. And I'm breathing no air. Oh well, sod it. An old British man is on a trip to Colombia. When he notices something of his has been stolen, he goes to the police to report it stolen. The police ask his name and he replies, Michael Caine. And the cop says back to him, Sir, I asked for your name, not what you stole. Oh my. Oh my god. Yo, Brino, hello! I won't scream it as loud this time. How you doing? The weather's still bad. It's not that bad right now, but apparently it's shit. Well, it's cooled down, so maybe I could see people. But now I'm in like a chat zone, so I don't know. Brenna, how are you feeling about the heat wave and the storms and all that shit going on? It's quite beautiful, that is. You're like, I'm sorry if I sound like dead inside. I just like, I was so burnt out by what happened earlier. I'd still kind of, I lost my, the moment of energy and now I just feel like a slug. But I'm fine. I had a lot of people DMing me saying like, oh, I hope you're doing well, Leaf. I know there's a lot going on. I'm like, what? I'm fucking... What happened? Oh, so there's some crazy donos and I just lost my head. I can't take the heat and it's cucking my internet. Oh my god. Oh my god, the black and white dead is so fitting. All around me. Yeah, true, Schlump. Yeah, true. Hello, hello. You know what is like nice? That I have a sleeping dog next to me. So if I'm feeling sad, I'm not feeling sad. But if I need comfort, I can just. He's so squishy. You got a storm over there? Yeah, there was quite one yesterday. I think it's still a bit windy here, so it's probably a bit cloudy. It is cucking my internet. Like, I can't do shit without, like, I can't say hi to people. And I feel rude because I have to, like, leave because then the chat doesn't work. The stream starts buffering really bad. Beboo. Some weird time. I hate summer so much. It's such a cuck. You get jealous? Oh, he does bark a lot, yeah, like the counter to it. He's so loud. But at these times, he falls asleep, so it's good. It's really comforting. I leave. Hi, Kayomi. How are you doing? Come on, can you act like you have. Yeah, no, exactly. They're like, people go up to me, it's like, you should smile sometimes. Oh, hey, that's the worst thing you can say to a girl. I just like, you should smile more. Like, fuck off. You can get putts in the face for that. But like, even just like when I'm in like a chill mood, even when I'm feeling like fine, I'm just like, you know, I'm vibing. People come up to me and they're like, are you okay? What happened? What happened? I was like, what? Like, I didn't, but like the fact that like it kept happening, people are like,
like, oh, I'm sorry that you're going for a lot. I'm like, what? Like, it starts making you, like, doubt. Like, it's like, did I do something? Did I say something? And then you start getting upset, you know? It's like, what? Frown more. I'm trying. They're just fuck of it. Yeah, true. It's like, they're so fucking pokey pokey. Like, it's fair. It's okay to check on someone, of course. It's always the creepy old man that says, exactly! Kyumi, you get it. Like, I don't know why it's a common thing to for girls. It's just like, wow, you should smile more. Or it's like, or like, wow, you should wear makeup more. Or something like that. I don't know. They always say some really smutty comment of, like, I don't know. I just... Oh, I'm sorry. I hate... like the traditional types of dudes. I hate that. Like, or girls are like it too sometimes, I'm sure, but like the only in my encounters there's only been like guys who are just like very like, women should be more feminine. Like, there's people coming into my chat and they're like, you're a lady, you shouldn't swear, or m'lady, you're not very ladylike, you know. Mostly you remember that guy, and that guy who was like calling me not ladylike tried to act like a gentleman, and even like he was like calling like girls thick and stuff. Is like, okay, that's not very gentlemanly. Why? What is with people like trying to think like being a gentleman is trying to like be weird and then open a door and then, you know, that's not it. Like. It is weird because it's so common. Like, I wish I was joking, but this shit happens so often. Like, you, like, that's why I warned you about VR chat. You'll run into a lot of people. Wait, you stream? Yeah, I'm streaming. Hello. Comfy in the chair and your legs slightly. I fucking love. I'm sorry. I like sitting like I'm giving birth. It is so comfortable. Like, I sit like with my legs spread in my chair because it's so comfortable. Not because I have balls, like, or anything, because I don't. But it's just comfortable. It feels better on my legs. Of course, I'm not gonna do it in public. But like, if I'm in VR chat, like at the moment, like even like sitting like this, it's not. I guess it's like semi-crossed, but it's just like it's comfortable. Like, I like to sit like that, like I'm making a four with my legs. No balls on subbing. Sorry. Then I says, bruh, you're a girl, get more manners. You boys be respectful. It's always the same shit. It's like, wow, you're... I'm just gonna quote the common thing I've heard of, wow, you're so different from girls I know. You're not like other girls because you're so polite. And then they're like trying to like act gentlemanly, but all they want is to fucking bone you. And they're like, I'm not a creep. I don't want to do anything weird. And then they ask weird shit, like what you're into, or they get really creepy if they're drunk. I can't stand drunks. Like, it's okay if you drink every now and then, but if you're like using your drinking to try like force yourself a bit more, fuck you. I'm not like other girls. I'm one of the... Ugh. Yeah. Like, we're guilty of that. Well. We as in, like, girls do that. But, God, Lord. Imagine just being a decent person. Yeah, fucking imagine... Can you do a golem voice? That is a very odd request. I'm not sure. I don't know if I can. That's very out of the fucking blue. What does he say? Like, my precious. I can't do it. I can't really picture it in my head. Is it golem or Schmeagol? I can't remember.
Hobbitses. Schmeeg. Oh my gosh. Like, hi, don't you? You kind of care to tell me your name. Hey, so what kind of shampoo you...
Oh, fuck that shit. Dude, I wish I was joking when I said there's like, you know, stalkers and creepy shit. Like, fuck this game for that reason. I love this game for a chat reason and chatting with people I know, like streamers and all that business. That's great fun. But God, if you dare step into a public or a friend's plus, rest in peace and keep your eye out.
Hi, Yu-chan.
I hope I pronounced that right. I'm not good at pronouncing names that are like, I guess not English or something. I butcher names.
Some guys in the UK seem to have an old-fashioned m'lady crap. But it's proper cringe thing as a lady or something.
To be honest, I haven't really seen it with UK people. I've seen it more of Americans. Not like shit on Americans, but like that's the only ones I've met that have been like kind of like stalkery. Actually, no, because I think there's someone from a different country who was. But like, a lot of Brits I know are usually really level-headed. Usually, I'm pretty sure. I have seen a lot of creepy Brits though, that are just like there to fuck you. Like they'll make it obvious that like, oh, you're a girl, do you want to fucking do it? Like, no, fuck off, machib. God, I never say cheeb anymore. I never say cheebs. I guess I feel weird about it for a bit because it's like not themed. I don't know.
Guys, almost half of my classmates have their partners now while I'm in court.
Where? If you're... I'm not sure what that means in terms of partner stuff. It's best not to rush having a partner, you know? Oi, love. Right, lady, show me a minge. Fucking hell. Oh, so is my internet doing okay? Is it working? Because if it shits up again, I'll just like end stream and say fuck it, you know? Yes, good. Is good? Is good? Okay, good. A little hiccup? Okay, if it's a little one, then it's fine.
Hello, Buster. Understandable. You can probably hear him scratch himself. He's got itchy ears. Don't be careful.
What up?
Why you kind of look like Gus Fring?
Excuse me? What do you mean?
Be compared to fucking Gus.
What do you mean, bro? Okay, Gus Fring is the dude from Breaking Bad or fucking Better Call Saul. I was like, hello, welcome to Los Poros, Pollos Hermanos, you know, Chicken Man. Yeah, that guy. I'm gonna I'm gonna remember that. How
how, though? Can I ask how? What is that? What? Did you? Yeah, of course I did, Ashy. Did you? Guys, remember to wash your asshole. Because I'm very manly.
Ugh.
I don't know. I'm pretty much identical. Wow. I can't believe. What? How? How? I mean, I'm not mad. How? Where is it? I can't believe I was like an anime girl, bro. Oh my god.
Oh wow, is that famous actor Goose Fring on the screen?
I'm speechless, man. The hair. But he doesn't have long. Am I getting the right Gus? It is Gustavo from Breaking Bad, right? Like, is that in the hair? How's that in the hair? Doesn't he have? He has no hair, dude. He has no hair. What? Shave it. What? What? Oh my god! I don't. What? I don't. I am so lost. I am so lost. Listen, thanks for the 100 videos. Do I need to, like, to blow up my face or something? Like, what? What the fuck? I am also speechless.
Meth.
I don't remember anything he says.
Apart from like, hey, welcome to Los Pollos Hermanos. Hermanos. Hermanos.
Walter White. Heard about Gus? Apparently I look like Gus Iron. I don't know. Are you not? What do you mean, bro? What do you mean? I'm so confused. Mistook you for Gus. What do you mean?
Look at me, Hector.
I don't understand! In any way! I don't understand, I'm so confused!
Do you wanna build a map?
What? I don't remember him singing that. You made me want to watch Breaking Bad again, and I only recently finished it.
If he cloned himself a ton and you walked into a room, then he'd be among us.
Go over there. Go over there. Oh, that's another me. Go over there. Go over there. Wait, a sussy emote that hasn't been taken down? Oh god, that poor sussy is, it's so close, it's endangered. You better be careful, it's like this close to being clapped. See, I have the one that's on like 7TV or better Twitch or whatever. But the ones that people have like custom ones of on Twitch are getting taken down. Like any booty emote is getting taken down. So there's no sussy, there's no dumpies. Twitch not like sex, which is good, you know. It's good to not like sexualize stuff, but like, I mean like on Twitch, but it's sad that this is, well, I mean, hopefully people can upload on like 7TV or better Twitch. Yeah, some of the emotes are on 7TV because it's like free better Twitch, because better Twitch has like subs for more emotes. Yeah, unfortunately it doesn't work with Streamlabs yet.
Hello, hello.
Hi, what's up, hello?
Hey, what's up, hello? Do 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 do.
Mm-hmm. Your pretty face. Mm-hmm. Your bed, same. Mine's so comfy. Oh! My dog just tickled me. How's love? Oh, fuck, I just... Sorry, Buster. I got his fur caught in my finger. I'm alright. I'm chilling because, unfortunately, my internet's shitting a bit, so I can't do what I really want to do. What the dog do? I have to go. It's okay, Ketchup. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you very much. I didn't know what a VTuber is when you were playing Sims. Oh, that guy! Like, he showed up again the next day. I think it was like David or something. And he's like, mate, you're moving and stuff. He's like, this well, he was just like admired by like, I guess, full body tracking and VR. But then I haven't seen him since. Dude, he was, I love that dude. It was the happiest dude I've ever seen. Oh, yeah, I saw that uncle, I remember. I watched a lot of Breaking Bad stuff after I finished it. And then I watched Better Call Saul. Oh my god, that poor... The Bob Odenkirk had a heart attack on set. So they said he's gonna be okay, which is great. But that's just like, that's upsetting. Minecraft. I couldn't think of a counter. Hello, Whisper. How you doing? Minecraft. Is VRChat Plus worth it? Honestly, at the moment, I don't think it is. I kind of want to cancel it. It's great to have, like, an icon and all that business, but... At the moment, for what they promised, like, they are promising more, which is great, but at the current moment, it's not really. Like, it's good to have an icon so that people can see who you are, like, from miles away. And it's good to have the, like, avatar saves. That's the only good thing at the moment. They're gonna work on making, like, plus-only worlds and stuff, which is cool, but it's not there yet. And... Yeah, like, I paid 100 quid for a year, which gave me bonus because it's the first time trying, so it's gonna be longer, but, it ain't worth, like, it's nice, but it's not worth what it is yet. If they release more, then sure, but I think at the moment, no. Yeah, the 80 million. I think they're working on... No, I wonder.
My dog's a helicopter. Yeah, they're in development, so hopefully they're working on it. Oh, I like the little things I want them to work on. Like the back menu in the a back button in the menu would be great. Something as simple as that. Also, this fucking camera is very old and it has this chunky I'm just gonna put my finger around where I see this there's a little camera. It's just here, and it covers most of the screen. They need to make that smaller. Just little simple things. Like, shaders are cool, you know. The server thing's great. Now we could have better, less delay. What's the matter with you? It's moving around. Pat the dog. Yeah, it's just a weird, chunky, round thing. I feel like they should add, different filters. Even, a black and white filter would be great. Or maybe a little,
Sharing a low round, it ain't much, but here you go,
Mati. Oh, mate! Thank you so much, Joe Dog. Thank you so much for the 500 bitties. Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Hey, Baze, what's up? What was I saying? Yeah, I was just thinking, so you know on the VRC camera, what is it fucking called? This VRC lens. It has so much more function, I could make it, zoom, they need a zoom function on the normal one. Hold up. You can't see me right now, I'm just gonna, ooh, that's fun cubes. This is trippy. Maybe not as complex as this, but maybe VRC Plus could give it more function like this, a drone function. A zoom. This looks really weird because it's mirrors and stuff. Trippy. But something like this. And you can just oops. And yeah, it's kind of dank. It's really bright, so you can change the exposure a little bit. You're pretty laggy. Oh gosh, I hope that's not just me. Yeah, they're allowing weird shaders, but I don't know, something simple, just to be able to have a small little zoom, that would be great. That would be so good. Oh my god, what the fuck just happened? It might look a bit blurry, but you know, similar things. What? Ooh. That was weird. Face. Yeah, it this world isn't the best for it. Or it is when it's taking pictures, but not for recording. Sometimes they prioritize the wrong thing when making simple things to take longer. That was a cute woo-woo. What the dog's saying though. Fix is he really howls. So that was cute. I don't know. If there's actual fixes, it's fine. Like, really terrible fixes that they're working on, that's fine. But, you know, they are recruiting people, so hopefully, like, more people can work on different things. Like, you know, this, that, the other. I look like a fucking JoJo character right now. Like, I'm doing some weird lean because my tracking fucked up. Well, that's kind of cool. He loves to sing. Aww. He rarely howls though. Like, he just barks more. Do a JoJo pose. I can't. It's all funky. I don't know. I can't remember the most of them. Wait. I don't know. It's better if I was standing up, you know? Oh. Maybe I should stand up, but... Oh, dear. Goodness gracious. Yeah, my tracking's bonkers. That's like, it's only my hip one that's working. Oh, shit! Kara! Oh, God, I'm stuck in the mirror. Kara, thank you for the raid! Hold up, I'm, like, fixing my tracking right now. Thank you so much. Welcome, everybody. Sorry I left without speaking. My internet was crapping out, and I just wanted to save my chat. But thank you so much. I hope you had a great stream today. Thank you. Okay, I just got a T-pose. Oh. Yeah, bum sausage. I forgot about that. Bum sausage. Hi. Welcome! Thank you so much. I hope you had a great one.
Welcome to chat. We are vibing. Because my internet's too shit to see people! So, it's like I'm in an apocalypse. And I have... This is my only way to the outside world is to talk to you guys. It's dope.
Like, I thought it would be better today because it's cooler, but I guess it's still kind of stormy. I hate summer, dude. I hate summer.
Hey, Jeff, what's up? Hey, Elite. You ever wake up at night and ask yourself if you saved your game? Did you guys save in VR chat? Don't lose your progress. Imagine if it was like that. Like, you'd like. That's kind of way too dank to imagine. Like, if you don't save in VR chat, meeting a friend and stuff doesn't work. Like, you didn't meet that person. That's kind of crazy. Hey, Chipmunk. Love watching cars go past very fast. Oh. Cars.
Vroom. Vroom.
Take care, Kara. Thank you so much for stopping by. And thank you again for the raid.
As a Formula One, I can't drive for shit. Elite, did you ever... I can't remember. Do you have full body in this game? I mean, I don't think you need it, but like, there's a little car thing in this game, like Udon, and you could drive your car like a manual and stuff, and you could push the pedal and stuff. It's kind of cool.
Recent players list or anything there?
Oh, there is on the site, yeah. If you've, like, blocked their avatar or something. or added. I don't know if it's recent players. I think it's only if you've like interacted with their avatar, like turned it on or off, it'll show. Do you have full body? Yes. I need to move my camera.
Racing vroom vroom when I get a new PC. Hell yeah.
Oh, the actual wheel one. Oh. I know a lot of people want to get that lately. I would be so shit. I can't play racing games for the life of me. Does that wheel work in GTA, like first person? I want to imagine like how it would be doing like the crazy stunt races like that. It would be trippy.
Truck simulator with a wheel.
I imagine do like a big journey on it.
No jammies? Oh yeah, I didn't jammy today. It's been a really slow day, so I didn't really. I'm gonna do a gentle little.
Oh yeah, oh music. Yeah, I don't have music on because of my internet. It sucks, man. I think, I did sort of plan, like, maybe I'll do VR chat and then I'll do a bit of desktop. But I don't know if I feel like playing much, like, at the moment. I don't know. Swish, swish. That's the thing. I just don't know my mood. What music? Oh, it's in the world. It's just the world on loop. I'm jamming the window. Blip, blap, blip, blap. I feel like jammies would be like a gummy. It'll be chewy.
Controlling your character with a wheel. Oh my god. I remember playing Spyro with a dance mat. Cause it's like, I would be like this just to run around. It was really fun. Yo!
Dead. The fucking text to speech was so blunt with it. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you. And the 11 months. I really appreciate it. Vibing to nothing. Vibing to air. Let me see if I can pull up some music. It's cooled down now, so maybe? Pause champ? Maybe?
What's bulletin? I want to find this one song I added to it, but I don't remember the name.
Oh, wah, 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 wah. Hey! 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 Ernest! Thank you! Thank you so much, the focus says thank you! Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. What the hell? You guys are insane. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much.
God damn. Thank you. Oh gosh. I'm just.
This is a weird stream. It's a stream where I want to do more things. But my internet's like.
Nope. Nope. Not allowed. Nope. So, I appreciate you guys chilling. Lewis Hamilton. Wasn't that a driver? I can't remember. What up? I think it was a race car driver, I don't know. Yeah.
What up?
No, that's the one. No, I don't know anyone. Is Michael Schumacher one? I can't remember. I can't remember. Oh.
Oh, this theme. This theme is like silly and it reminds me of jammies. If you know where this is from, I'm sorry. This is so silly. I don't know. Bottom gear. quiet. It's creepy. I just love it. I just like how silly it sounds.
Electro Swing. I have an Electro Swing playlist. Wait, I haven't heard Electro Swing in a long time. I said that so fast. Where did that go? What did that? Okay, wait. I swear I have Electro Swing. String. Somewhere. Go stupid. Go bonkers. Here. Please work, internet. Oh shit. That is not Electro Swing, I beg your excuse me. There you go. Swing. Hi, Grub. We're vibing. My leg's freaking out. Hi, Hyper. I haven't heard Electro Swing in such a long time. I used to put this on before I found the Future Funk playlist. The ship. Yes, they always had that music on. Take care, Ever. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, that's so cute. Little fusty gem. Oh my god, I really want to make animated emotes so bad. Like, I'm drawing it. I'm like, we'll see. I almost lost my balance. I'm seeing this on. Maybe I could try pester someone? Did my tracking go bonkers there? Woo! I like that rainbow, there's one problem I can't sw- Are you a borrower? What? Boy, what the hell, boy? Bread. Boy, what the hell, boy? Swuff, I wish I could blush, but I think my blush is gone. I look so... I'll look like Gus Free. Beautiful. Beautiful name, thank you for the my big butt. You know what, I'll try requests off of people. Let's give it a go. Also, because I'm on late, some people are on that I haven't seen in a while. The perks of streaming later. Maybe if I stream at an earlier time again, it will be okay. I've just been having weird sleep since, you know, my vacation, so.
Excuse me. Oh, that went to the beat. It sounds very funky. It sounds really silly. I wonder what's happening today. Yeah, it was like a little duck quack. I need to turn it down a tiny bit though. That's the issue of YouTube, a lot of videos are louder than the others. I want to say hi to people, but I haven't seen them in a while, so I don't know if it'll be awkward, especially if I have to run out. That's my issue. I wonder if there's a lobby going on. Oh gosh, social. I don't know who to see. I don't see a lot of people. I'm a pussy. I can't say it. I should bite the bullet. But I don't know if they're doing a chat. Yeah. Say hi to them. I'm sure they would. Okay. I'll do it. I'll request. Just in case. I'll request. I mean, it's just a request, right? I can.
You're not pussy. I am pussy. I'm an antisocial fuck. It's so hard to see people. Like, if I haven't seen people in so long, it's so hard to say, like, hello. Well, I request off a few people. Oh! Big boy! Big boy wants to come here. Big boy's on his way! I should have went to a different world. I don't like too many people in this world. I guess like... Let's see if my internet can take it. From to load in, so if he loads in, I just vibe. Bouncy song. I haven't heard this stuff in such a while. Electro swing. Oh god, that was creepy. Wow, wow, wow. Just like that fucking bird. Wow, wow, wow. Oh, wait. Oh. Bit. Dog.
My Alexa's talking.
Oh. Oh. What the fuck?
My balls in your jaw. That's literally the entire song. Put my balls in your jaw. Balls in your jaw. Balls in my jaw. Vietnamese guy. He was just singing this song and somebody remixed it. And I liked it a lot.
I gotta send you a song. I don't know what it's called, but it was just a guy singing about, I think, Nut in a Sock. And it was really funny because you got a squeaky voice. Oh, is that your fire alarm? God, what is that?
I was
that?
Remembering that thing that you sent me.
Oh.
It was like the really shitty, like, snap the snap. It was really shitty.
I fucking love that filter.
I did it yesterday, or I did it last night when I was out. I did it to, like, my friend's dog, and he looked like absolute shit.
It was...
And I literally couldn't hear anything. It literally sounded like this, and it was fucking crackling as shit. So it sounded like that.
Like, I recorded Buster doing it. It was like, it was so bad. Such a great a fucking alarm. I might drop another world. I don't know if anyone's, like, around to join, but I'm just fucking pissing about today.
I was thinking about getting on and streaming right now, but I won't lie to you. I'm so, like, mentally inept right now because I got home at 7:30 a.m. this morning.
Oh god. That's
because I was out doing big boy stuff.
I was finding you just want to chill. I mean,
now I'm here. But I want to get a VR, but I don't know if that'll be a good idea because I'll either barely so
I mean.
So,
I mean, you don't
wait,
have to straight, like, wait, honestly,
so,
yeah.
I don't even know. I'm just, I don't know what to do.
Like, when I go on VR sometimes, especially if I'm, like, later, I don't, like, because I have no energy to stream, I just, like, literally just scoot around in VR like this. Like, I just flop around. But don't do it if you feel like it's gonna make you feel, like, gross or something.
I'm probably gonna, like, crash soon. I had a coffee.
Yeah, you should get
literally after I had a coffee, and I'm probably gonna have a massive crash in like 30 minutes.
Yeah, have a big sleep. Maybe. Don't force yourself on. You need to catch up. You end up feeling worse if you don't force
yourself.
It's okay. I mean, most people are gonna be on every other day. It's okay.
Yeah, but I want to see them every day.
I know, but you can't see them. You can see them when you wake up, or you can still chat to them. It's okay. They're not going anywhere. You know when you're dying. Get a water. Get a cold water. See how, like, have a walk around your house. Just, it might wake you up like a tiny bit and see how you feel afterwards. Just make yourself a coffee. Have a little, like, walk around. And then see how you feel. And if not, get a rest. Get a sleep.
Here, you can, I'll let you hear me walk around my room.
Okay.
I'm over here.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, I have a wireless headset.
Oh, fuck.
Hold on, I'm moving my... Don't... Can you hear my AC unit?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It's hot.
Yeah. It do be working. I'm...
Wait, can you hear me do this one?
I hear water sounds. Did you drink? Did he piss? Oh, you're drinking. Oh, he's drinking. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I'm drinking my water.
Oh, yeah.
I can drink some. I spilled it!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
God damn it. Now it's all over my arms.
God damn it.
Chad, I fucking love Big Boy. This is why I want to stream later, so I can see people like Big Boy more. Just fuck around.
Can you hear me rolling in my chair?
I can, yeah. What you know about rolling?
I can roll. Wait,
you can hear how far I roll away, so here I am, and then I'm gonna go all the way over here. Fuck!
Oh, it's...
I ran into the AC unit.
Oh, no! Beep, 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 beep.
Alexa, fart!
Oh, God.
Okay, here's Big Fart. That was a quick toilet one.
Oh, my...
Try asking me for a spicy fart.
Alexa, give me a spicy fart.
Here comes a spicy fart.
Oh.
Try asking me for
what?
A spicy fart.
What?
I paid $1.75 for this. Because I was salty.
The maximum length of the fart countdown is 30 minutes.
Alexa.
Try asking for a shorter
Alexa.
Amount of time on your fart countdown.
Alexa, stop. No more. Alexa, please! I just...
Like, she sometimes doesn't even listen.
Oh my... Maybe we should take her
she
out more.
She herself. What do you mean?
You should treat her, then she'll listen more. And she's like...
She's not a fucking dog.
No, give her flower! I don't know, she's a girl! Quote, good girl. Wonder how that
works. Give her flowers?
Yeah.
Call her a what?
A good that's girl. Like, I don't know. Wait, that's not.
That's
a bit weird.
That's a little. Yeah.
That's
talking to a robot.
Oh my god.
Wait, I want to ask something. Mm-hmm. Wait, hold on. This might be a little weird. Alexa.
Do you have a boyfriend?
I'm happily single.
Ooh! Give her a smoot.
Alexa, do you want to be my girlfriend?
I like you as a friend.
Oh!
Fuck! Everyone, go!
Oh! It's okay, man. It's okay, man.
I got fucking rejected from a robot. Holy shit. It's going down the hole.
Hey, man, it's
okay. It's not getting any better.
It's okay, man. It's okay. I wanna flap your ears.
I wanna cry.
No, don't. No. Oh, no.
I did not mean to press that at all. Actually.
Oh.
I meant to do this. But, you know, so I can just...
What?
What? Huh?
America.
Amerimus. Are you feeling any better after water?
No.
What the fuck is that? Fucking fish. You should go to some... You should get some...
I've been up for a long freaking time. I've been up for... Holy shit, have I been up for 24 hours?
Dude, get some sleep, man.
I just realized I have, I think.
Hold on. Don't bother about streaming today. You need a rest. Everyone say. Don't force
it. I woke up yesterday, fucking... I got on. I immediately woke up. Went to do my stream thingy. Then, I literally, after that, I went out. And now, I'm here. It feels like the same day.
You need to get a rest. Get a big little nap. Have a little nap.
It feels like I've been in the same day for the last 2 days.
You gotta take care of me. I'm worried about you, baby.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, no, I get that.
Does that make sense?
It does.
Like,
you've been very busy. You good? I need to tuck him in.
What?
Oh.
I spaced out. So I feel like I feel like
Do you want to?
That's how I feel.
You should get some sleep. Like, if you don't want to sleep the whole time, like, just set like a few hours and then get up with an alarm, get some food, and then do a couple of things and then go back to bed for the night.
You think dogs are ugly sometimes?
Yeah, I think some breeds can be kind of ugly.
I couldn't stop looking at my friend's dog yesterday, and I kept thinking it looked like a human.
I looked at its face.
I literally could not. I was having a really bad, it literally looked like a... Like a goblin dog. Like the face. It was not like a dog face is not supposed to look like a human.
No, I feel that. I know this is the, squish nose ones. Hey, yo.
Yeah, it was literally exactly that one.
Hello.
We're trying to get Big Boy to sleep. But.
I don't know if I want to sleep yet.
worried about him. He's...
I only sleep if you want to sleep.
He's been up for like 24 hours.
I don't know. So
we should probably take a nap.
I'm gonna make pizza later today.
Yeah, you gotta go sleep so you can make a good pizza. You gotta take a nap for the good pizza.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go make some pizza later.
You want some pizza, Lee?
I'd be up for some pizza. I have some soup.
Pizza this dick.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god.
I'm sorry, Lee, if you just got.
It's okay, man.
Got.
I don't mind some dick.
You got.
It's okay.
Lee?
Well, that's the only counter to that. It's fine, it happens sometimes. His penis happens, you know? Hi, Nami.
Case of the,
Lee?
I had a... Huh?
You have what? Huh? What?
Penis.
Yes.
Mexican grilled cheese is good.
That sounds good. I got some of those, like, American
turkeys. It's just quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
When I got home, I made myself a quesadilla because I was hungry.
Sounds very good.
Yeah, and a coffee.
This is some sleepy hour stuff. Thank you, Nami. It's a gift, so I can't wait to work more on like scratch stuff with it. Big boy, you really need a little nap. Like just a little cheeky little nap. Like have a just
I have nonstop going out every single night. Every single night I've gone out.
She said cheeks.
Cheeks. Dragon.
Sugma.
Ligma.
Dragon.
Aldi's.
My balls.
Chokama.
Balls in my jaw. Balls in my jaw.
Penny trading.
What the fuck? This is like a fever dream. I don't...
Huh?
Huh?
Suck of my, lick of my.
Suck of my cock.
Choke of my.
Can I show you a song?
Yes.
For my balls.
This is a fucking mess.
Kenny?
What the hell is going on?
You want some tea?
Honestly, I do. I think I've run out of caffeinated tea.
Take a seat. I'll come right up.
Oh god, ew. Oh my god. Hey, you big boy.
Your foot's broken.
Hello.
I wanna move back.
I'm gonna be
your foot's still broken.
Hold up.
Do you have monkey arms?
She's a con without sleeves.
It's a con without sleeves.
It's so cursed.
It does look a bit elegant, but it is a bit different. It just looks like a little pixie without the sleeves.
I don't like
you have
chains.
Like nubs for hands.
Nubbins.
Your legs and arms are disproportionate.
There's one.
You got like cylinders as legs, but twigs like twig arms.
Is that this version with Down Boy? What the hell, boy?
What the hell, boy?
Down Boy,
you
what
built
the...
like a Steven Universe character. What the hell, boy?
Down Boy, what the hell, boy?
I can do that.
I'm gonna
wait, hold on. I need to find it.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god.
What the hell,
Gamer,
boy? What the hell, boy? What the hell, boy?
Damn, what the hell, boy? Damn, boy, what the hell, boy?
What the hell, boy?
What the
hell? I couldn't stop saying that yesterday. I was playing Phasmo and screaming at the girls like, damn, boy, damn, boy, what the hell, boy?
What the hell, boy? I see it on TikTok. What the hell, boy?
Yeah, I see that all over the comments.
What the hell, boy?
Oh, man.
What the hell, boy?
No, boy, what the hell?
Bro, what the hell, boy?
What the hell, boy?
London! Oh, fuck, where am I? London, hello. I don't know what the fuck is going on, to be honest. Honestly, lost the plot. How you doing? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Is that two songs at the same time? There we go.
Whoa.
Can you give me my apple juice?
Nuts!
What a fucked up day.
God.
It is a weird day.
I want the apple juice. Name you gonna give me the apple juice. What the fuck? I am like so physically distraught right now.
Do you want some apple juice? We got loads. We're stocked up on apple juice.
Honestly, I want juice, cider. I would even like a nice little apple, like what? Apple, cinnamon tea. Or some apple spice tea.
That sounds good. Oh my god, my brain's falling. I'm sorry. I was like, it's been a weird day. Like, the energy I had was knocked out due to stuff, and then my internet, like, I mean, it's happy stuff, but it's like, whoa. And then my internet started shitting. So now, the only times I can be social, I'm like half awake. It's really weird. I think, like, I don't know. I might like have to end stream. Like, I'm like, what?
Leave, do what you need to do, okay, buddy?
Yeah, I'm gonna run around over here. Hold up. Guys, I'm gonna throw you somewhere because I can't brain right now. It's like, it's odd. Like, it's not bad. It's just weird. Cause it's like, I mean, the lovely stuff happened. And then it's like, I just sort of, you know. Just call your internet service provider and be like, damn, boy, what the- oh, exactly! But, yeah, I'm gonna throw you guys. Because it was a good stream. I think I just, you know, it's really hard to speak. It's really hard to know what to talk about because I can't force out conversation, but I appreciate, you know, everyone being here and chilling, and I'm just gonna hang out with these guys for a little bit more, and I don't know if they're gonna go to sleep soon. I'm also gonna check my dog. What's the dog doing, honestly? But yeah, I'm gonna do like a quick end, but I'm gonna see who's live. I don't know this song, but it's funky. I just think it's like ba-ba-ba-ba. I gotta throw you into Taffy. I love Taffy. He's a sweetheart. He's playing some Phasma. Deserves lots of love. He's a big pudding man. Alright, okay. Please give some love to Taffy for me. He deserves it. He's really chill. He's really sweet. He's a very gentle soul. Thank you so much for chilling today. I know it was a bit like, I didn't talk much, but you know, after donations, you kind of can't function. Thanks. The fucking sweethearts who did. Thank you so much. You're insane. Thank you. I don't know if you're still here, but I might chill more. I don't know. It's just like, I can't multitask right now. My brain is like running low battery. I might take tomorrow off just to catch up with my brain. Well, I'll see how much sleep I get tonight. But it's just because I took such a big break. I didn't want to, you know, take too many breaks for the week. But then the next week will hopefully be a bit more normal. So, thank you again. And I hope to see you soon, either tomorrow or, you know, Sunday or something. But if you'd like to join the Discord, Twitter, all that business, if you want to see me live or the business and catch up on everything, please type exclamation mark socials. Links are all there. Of course, you don't have to, but, you know, that's where to catch me and stuff. But thank you so much, and I hope you all have a good one. But thank you so much, and I love you all very much. I appreciate you all so much. So thank you, and I'll see you soon. It's just big boys run into a stump. Bye-bye.